the Edge Stadium, the home of the Shots. Please welcome onto the pitch the match officials and the players of Macclesfield Town and Aldershot Town. As supporters will be aware, today we celebrate the life of lifelong Aldershot Town supporter Steve Wilding, who sadly died outside the Ebbs Stadium just prior to our home game with Ebbsfleet United on Saturday the 20th of January.
We shall now express our respect for Steve, whose photo I trust may appear, yes, on our scoreboard, with 1 minute of applause to be started and ended on the referee's whistle. Thank you.
Score from Macclesfield Town in the 5th minute, number 23, Danny Whitaker.
Thank you.
your support this afternoon, everybody. The next Aldershot Town fixture here at the Ebb Stadium is on Tuesday evening when Bromley are the visitors in the Vanarama National League. Kick-off at 7:45. Thank you to today's match sponsors, Clean King Cleaning and Restoration. Our match ball sponsors, Marshall's Paint. Official club sponsor, Bridges Estate Agents, and stadium sponsors, Ebb.